two jet engines were on a British Hawker aircraft, and he's added an afterburner to give it that incredible kick in the pants.